entree. Any poisons? Aversion to magic. Closest thing I have. There's a light over there. That was you. Just making sure that was you. Rusty bread. Scroll of water breathing. This fallen statue. Well, that's gonna hurt me. That's spooky in here. Death spark. I don't take the old iron arrows anymore. Blazing spark I have. The sound is like making it feel oppressive in here. Blazing spark is the one I have, I think. Yeah, death spark. Death spark. A projectile of dark power which does 18 entropy damage while damaging the caster at the same time. I have to get better at not dying from having my hit points coming off with things hitting me, hurting myself at the same time is going to make it really challenging. So I have to get better, in other words. Stand by, guys. Okay.
Oh. Shit! Get away from there! Now!
Oh. Oh, crap. I guess I've met her. Hi.
By the prophet's ass, 1 second later and I would have been scraping your remains off the floor.
Wow.
What in blazes are you doing here, anyway?
Looking for you. What the heck was that? And where did you suddenly come from? It's like you just appeared out of thin air.
Let's put it this way. I know how to hide when I don't want to be seen. And concerning the explosion, you stepped right into a Kyrenian dust crystal. Get a little too close and wait a little too long, and you'll have your ass blown around your ears by an explosion that would put any cannon to shame.
Huh. Might have caved in this place as well, and it would have hurt you. So maybe you're not entirely self-serving by helping me. I was sent by a mage named Constantine. Are you Lashiri?
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 Oh my. The fellow really isn't one for names, is he? I'm Lashiri.
Close enough.
But never mind that. At least it proves you're not lying. Anyhow, I hope you're not the backup I asked for. I was hoping for someone more, impressive. No offense.
What? I'm impressive. I just might not look it. Constantine said that you could perform some kind of ritual on me to help me control my magic.
Is that so? Hmm. Indeed. You have some uncontrolled magic inside you. And quite a lot of uncontrolled magic. Not bad. I've never felt anything like this before.
Now you're impressed.
Very well. If Constantine insists, I will perform the ritual on you.
On one condition.
But it'll have to wait, since I'm up to my neck in this shit, as you've probably noticed. Short version or long version? Which do you prefer?
The more I know, the better. Tell me the long version.
Fine. I suppose you already know that that is me, my assistant, two arcanists, and four keepers, are here to do research on, well, on something, which is exactly what we've done these past weeks. But, as I went upstairs to get something a couple hours ago, I suddenly heard screaming and the clanging of metal coming from downstairs. As I looked for cover, I saw these two shapes in red robes vanishing into the lower parts of the ruin. I have no idea who they are or why they're here, but to me, they look like mercenaries.
From below, behind
anyway,
me?
Anyway, fact is, my esteemed Enderalian colleagues and my assistant are still down there, together with our research, and I want them back. And before you ask, yes, you can help me. You'll have to, actually, if you want me to tame your magic.
Okay.
I wouldn't have a chance fighting the mercenaries by myself, but the two of us might be able to do it, provided you can defend yourself, which I'm quite sure you can. What do you say? Are you ready?
So now she's impressed. Or at least not unimpressed. What exactly is this research you've been doing here?
Oh, that's hard to explain. But part of it is finding the answer to the universal question. Why do some people have the nerve to ask irrelevant questions when shit is going down around them? After we've cleaned up the mess, we can do this whole, who are you and what are you doing here thing if you want to. But this really isn't the time.
I demand answers. Exactly how many mercenaries are we talking about?
No idea. But I don't think there are more than a dozen. Also, they don't anticipate any resistance, which is to our advantage.
Good to hear. All right, let's go.
Fine, then follow me. And keep your weapons ready. I think I just heard footsteps down there.
You gonna disarm these things? Oh, they're already disarmed. Do you sneak? Well, I'm sneaking.
Wait. Someone there. Shit, you were wrong. Get them!
Just try!
Damn you!
Oh, shit!
Easy enough.
Stabbed like a pig.
Where?
Hang on. What's this?
Note regarding the excavation. Is this what you're talking about? Or do you find something else? I do appreciate your skepticism, but we are on the right track. This Skyrag mage, and no, this is not meant to relativize her questionable worldview, has found undeniable coherences between these Dilgar stones and the Grandmaster's theories. I have no idea what this person is talking about. Should she be right, she could be our only chance to get something like magical protection. On that note, Grandmaster Aranthiel knows what he's doing. Loath as I am to admit it, his son's mages have been nothing but helpful thus far. Marek. Found something?
By the prophet's...
By the prophet's ass?
Ass. I don't believe it.
What?
Their orders. My assistant, Sev. It seems he's the reason these fuckers managed to take us by surprise.
Oh. He double-crossed you. You have my sympathy.
Save it for Sev when I shove the staff up his ass and fire a thunderbolt.
Well, I'm gonna look around here. Get a blueprint. Oh. ago. It's been a while since I've seen the Moon Cairn. Is that your friend? Or is this your friend? I searched them all, right? Yeah. Seemed like there was a lot more than four. Oh, we had this one too. More ruined books. Oh, the humanity.
Shit, can you smell that? That's fire. So, these guys really are trying to destroy our research. We have to do something. You're adept at magic, right? Take this spell and use it to put out the fires. If I'm right, the mercenaries are trying to destroy the stone fragments, and we have to stop them. You take the lower part of the ruin. Try to save as many stones as you can.
Really?
I'll take the upper part, and when it's all done, we'll meet here again. Oh, and one more thing. If you should find my assistant Sev down there, try to take him alive and bring him to me. I want to take care of him myself. Okay? Then let's get going.
Fire extinguisher? Extinguish as many burning stone fragments as possible. Fire extinguisher. Is that a spell book? Fire extinguisher. Extinguishes a burning fire in the research institute. Luckily, only cost is only one. Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Got it. Lower area. This is that place we needed a key to get through from the elevator. There gonna be foes as well? Buddy! Cannot summon while in combat.
Oh, you must be right! Help me, damn it! Put out the fire!
I'm trying here. Don't run in the fire.
Put out the fire in here. Help me, for goodness sake.
Busy right now, guy. What's this? What is that? What are these things? think I got them all. I can't jump. Still hanging out over here? Wait, there's more? Wait a second. Oh, there's more! I didn't know there was. I thought I got them all for some reason. Time stops when we do this, right? Oh, jeez. Where is it? Okay, it's higher than that. Damn it. Come on. Yeah, no kidding, someone's here. Oh, I'm gonna die. I killed my ghostie. I killed the wrong guy. Sorry. It was so dark I couldn't see. What are these things? I wish I could interact with them or something. Oh, empty. I can't read empty parchment. Teleport to the Sun Temple. Ooh, two of them. Dagger of Despair. Energize water from Inodan. Potion of water breathing. Is that the way back out? No, we haven't been that way. Let's just backtrack for a little bit. Because I got some bodies here to loot. Iron Claymore of Flames, really. Spell Tome for counter. For the next 5 seconds, creatures and humans once take 7 magic damage for 5 points in psionics and stagger if they cast a spell. Yeah, it'll be used again after 11 seconds. I don't know if I'll be using that. It was very specific, but you never know. Counter. I might have that. I might have memorized that one. Or read that one. Yes, I did. So whatever this is, I can pass right... Did it say something? Hold on. I know I was... Can you... Oh, guy, get out of my way. Jumping! Okay. I thought it said... Oh, harvest hanging moss. Never mind. I thought I could interact with it. Alright, I need to take... something. Novice robe of the order. Can't really carry much more. I want to use these up. Skull. Yeah. I like the way it blew the arrows off the barrel there. Saved 7 of 7 yet uncharged stones. Good. Old Rashengrad was raided by unknown mercenaries. Now Lashiri and I have to save what can be saved. I need to save as many of the magical stone fragments from the fire as possible. And I have to deal with the mercenaries too. Lashiri also wants me to bring her traitorous assistant Seth to her if I see him. Yeah, I don't know where he got off to. Is that use? I don't know where Seth went.
Well, I'll be damned. That's what I call good timing. I take it you were successful? What about the fragments? Did you save them?
Some of them? I think I saved all of them.
Well, I guess that'll have to do. Thanks.
It says 7 out of 7.
What about Sev? Did you find him?
I did, yes. I wasn't really paying attention to him, though. I was putting out fires.
Fuck. That little shit. I was hoping I could make him tell us who's behind all this. Well, whatever. No use crying over spilt milk, I guess. What's your name, anyway? Amidst all this, we didn't have time for formalities.
Topaz. Pleased to meet you.
You're pleased? Well, that's good to hear.
It's a...
I actually had the feeling that I was a little rough on you. Sorry for that, really. Sometimes I just have a short fuse. Anyway, let's talk about the reason you're here. For starters, tell me how you managed to get the old ranter to trust you. That doesn't happen very often.
It's a long story. Tell her about the visions, the temple, Sun Temple, and the fever.
I've got time.
Let me put my sword away and tell you what it's all about.
So, you're saying that you learned all this, the magic, the swordplay, in such a short time? That's fascinating, to say the least. And these visions, if I understand correctly, you foresaw the death of the 2 apothecary?
Yes. I know how crazy all this sounds.
It does indeed. But hey, who am I to judge? Here you are, the mysterious stranger who appeared out of thin air and, without much fuss, took out an entire group of sellswords.
Those are easy.
And even better, now you tell me that these skills come from studying magic for only a couple of weeks, and that you can see the future. You certainly are full of shit.
What? I beg your pardon.
Not you, sorry. I mean, I just had a strange thought.
Oh.
But no, that would be crazy. Way too unlikely.
I'm your twin. Well, unlikely isn't a stranger these days, so what are you talking about?
Well, I'd like to speak freely, but I'm bound to my agreement with the Holy Order.
Oh, come on.
However, I will tell Constantine and Old Aranthiel about my theory. And you will probably have to be patient until the latter decides to put you in the picture. Sorry. But if my idea is correct, then we'll be in a position to really kick ass.
That sounds good.
Anyway, hold still for a moment. Ready? All right, let's do this.
Wait, what are
Don't
we doing?
Worry. It'll just tickle a bit.
Hey, what's going on? Hey! Whoa!
Fuck!
Oof!
Are you all right? That wasn't on purpose. Really.
That wasn't a tickle. How about a little warning next time?
Sorry, as I said, I didn't mean to do that.
Am I almost dead?
I have no idea what just happened. The ritual isn't exactly harmless, but normally you shouldn't feel more than a weak tickle at most, regardless of how it goes down. But, maybe this has something to do with the strangeness of your aura. I already said this, but it's so different.
You're not the first one to tell me that. What exactly do you mean? I'm not about to have a heart attack, am I?
It's hard to explain. Somehow complex and cold, maybe. But hey, I'm probably just out of practice. It worked, and that's what matters.
Move, vagrant.
Your fever will now settle down to an endurable level, and maybe even vanish if you're careful. And now, I suggest you return to Constantine. I will get the stones to safety in the meantime. You need anything else? If not, see you later. We're going to meet again. I can feel it.
So, what are these stone fragments good for? You didn't tell me yet.
Well, put simply, they're supposed to protect us. But Old Aranthiel will tell you more about it later.
Protect us from what? Well, alright, I'll see you around then.
Take care.
You're just gonna leave me like this? Almost dead?
Huh? Go see Constantine.
Ow! Report to Constantine what has transpired. Oh, she really screwed me up. Look around some more? So what are these things supposed to protect us from? know that was there. I don't know what that guy was saying. I was busy running around trying to put out more of those fires. He had free strobes on. Just making sure I've looted everybody and explored everything. And sure enough, I did miss some people. Recipe of wolf blood. Bone meal and ectoplasma. Allows a transformation into wolf form. Of course, transformation from wolf form can only be used by lycanthropes, which makes sense. I have that book. This is the way she went. Oh, but I can't go that way. Ugh. And then these people. I was pretty thorough with them. So she almost blew us up. And she told us it was gonna tickle and almost killed us. Isn't she swell? Alright, so I have to return to the Sun Temple, which should be easy because I have two scrolls. Lashiri used a taming ritual on me, which is supposed to lessen and stabilize my arcane fever. Nonetheless, something weird happened, something which even Lashiri cannot explain. As others before her, she called me strange. At any rate, the solution to this problem has to wait. I should return to the Sun Temple to report Firespark first. Report to Constantine what has transpired. Alright. Well, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.